The football world is mourning the loss of a young player. Former Stanford standout Konrad Reuland died after suffering a brain aneurysm. Ravens head coach John Harbaugh made the announcement in his post-game press conference Monday night. Reuland won the Orange Bowl with Stanford alongside Andrew Luck in 2011 and played in the NFL for 5 years, making stops in San Francisco, New York, Baltimore, and Indianapolis. Konrad Reuland was 29 years old.